Summer Storm is a song that is inspired by some of the journals and writings of one of the main characters, Rex Walls. When he was in high school, he wrote a poem called Summer Storm that won the statewide poetry competition. And we asked Jeanette if she still had that poem somewhere, but she only knew the title of it.
The song is kind of an attempt to try and recreate an idea of what that poem might have been about. So Dustin gave me some of Rex's writing and journals and some letters and things. I sort of went through that and went through the book and just tried to get a little bit in his head.
When Jeanette came and visited, Joel played it for her and she was really touched by the song. And she took the lyrics back to Rosemary, and when Rosemary read it, her reaction was, "Sounds like Rex."
They burn down. Hillside black, they lay the label down on its back for just one stardust stone, sleeping innocent below. But they'll run when the warm rain comes, roaring with the thunder. Rise up from the murky mud when the summer storm begins to flood. All high.
Coming down the road.